So many calls, so many SMS. Oh my God, when will I get rid of these unwanted calls, SMS? Is there some way? There should be some way, right? Is there some way to stop all this madness? Well, there seems to be a way. So let's get started. Okay, so let's talk about application which will help us to get rid of the spam callers or spam messages that we get. So for this we can use an app which will help us to complain to TRAI or to the necessary authority. So let's go to Play Store first. Let's download an app called Spam Z. So once I've clicked there, you can see the icon for Spam Z. In my case, it is showing as installed because I have already installed it, but you can go ahead and install this application. Once you have installed it, just come back to the place where the app is installed. So here you'll see SpamZ has been installed. Once you click on that, so here we can see that I have received some SMS, which I will not mark as spam, but let's look at the calls that I've received. So these are the calls that I've received. So I can see them. And I can mark them as spam and send a complaint for them. So before that, I would request you to go and click on the three dots that you're seeing on the right hand corner. Just click on that. Just enable this option, edit before sending. This should be checked. Otherwise, any complaint that you make, you'll not get an edit option before sending the SMS, and it will directly go for with an unknown company tag. I'll show you what I mean in a little bit. And other options, as you can see, are DND registration status. You can check that. You can also look at the complaint status. You can register for DND through this app itself. Now let's look at the first call. Suppose I want to make a complaint on this. This call just came. The duration was 0 minutes and 6 seconds. It has come today itself. So I click on this call. I get a small round red color button with a triangle on it. Exclamation mark triangle. So I click on that. Now it is directly going to my SMS application. See, by default it's showing as unknown company. Now this is not the unknown company. You got a call from, suppose, say some teleshopping network or some insurance plan company XYZ. So you click on here and remove this unknown company and write an XYZ teleshopping company and just press on send. I will not press send because I don't want to complain against this caller. So that's how the complaint is registered. And once you register the complaint, you will get an SMS from your network service net provider that this complaint has been registered, and they will take the necessary action. Most of the cases I have seen, they remove the spam callers from the network or they disconnect their connections. So you can do the same for SMS and you can do the same for calls as well. Make complaints and then get rid of these unwanted calls and SMS. So this was a way in which this app SpamZ can help you in getting rid of these calls and SMS without much of an effort on our part. But this will definitely help us to get rid of the callers who are annoying not only us but all others as well.